Now the penultimate car in the penultimate class, please welcome 1970.